chart that we have, was really summed up.